record our cave run together with a direwolf and a saber. I've got to do it right. Hey? We're going to the cave. Volcano cave for shit. Or piping, I think as it's pronounced. I'll let you lead the way as you've been there. Just went wandering about, I think. Didn't you, Jim? Or did you purposely go looking for it? Nice. Looked it up and found it.
That's
for me. You need to look things up. Makes things a lot easier. It's like when I'm taming, I look all that up. Well, there's a feathery thing. Run, Jim, run! Behind you! Is it behind you? Yeah, it is behind you. I don't know what level it is, but I don't want to risk it. Ready for the motherfucker. God, it lagged around so badly, didn't it? Just a little. Oh, I'm gonna get a woolly rhino. I didn't want to lose all my pink armor. God. You're getting your stamina back up. Mine's full.
No, I was just checking out that cat, it's 115.
Oh. Oh yeah, definitely. But we don't need to. We've got plenty of meat and everything on us anyway, haven't we? Yeah, just behind you, mate. It's not an ogre, is it? No. Looking out for those sheep to get some mutton and stuff like that out of it. Now you've got some sort of glitch going on. Oh my god, RG birds all coming after.
Whee!
Yeah. See the glitch of like Jim's saddle or something.
So Jim's got all the power on these fucking
things. Yeah, I know. Oh, there you go. It's gone. There's a base. I'm behind it. Ah, okay. Being chased. Yeah. Old Nightmare killed him. AKA Akuma. We're nearly there now, mate.
Yeah, nearly there.
Mummy?
Yes, darling?
Do you want to wear my glasses on?
Not at the moment, thank you.
I'll just wear my glasses on.
No, Mummy can.
Yeah, we're going to the party soon. You always go to parties, Logan. Just stop whinging. See, you've got a party coming up. Yeah, we made it to the cave. Okay, mine's full. This light does well good with someone. I was sprinting and jumping electric. Because that's quite high level. That's his own one as well. His own wolf. Got him! Yeah. Oh, the fight has been started, but I can't see anything. Oh, there's a death worm thing. Damage did that do on me? Did it do any sort of damage?
Mommy,
yeah, crap shirt. Hang on a minute, Jim. I'm just dropping some crap that I need. Mm-hmm.
Is it about my
book? I've got 57 yeah, chitting out of that one thing. And a bit of meat. No, I don't think you can. Was it this crazy when you come down? Nice. That was another time bar as well. In midair. Get down here, you bastard. He squashed the bat. There's a flying snake in here somewhere. Can you see it?
It's coming through the ground.
Trying to hit it so it lands on there. Put himself right. Down. Turn around, get it. Cool. Chitting. Kiting. Yeah, got a bit of it. Don't need spears, don't need that, don't need those berries, don't need those berries, don't need the stone pickaxe. Don't need those berries.
Yeah.
You didn't? You went the other way. So you didn't even get the artifact? Oh, there's an artifact on every single one. Which, like, the ground will all look funny and wavy and stuff. You'll see it when you get to it. Yeah. Level up. Let me level this up. Just what should I level up? Should I level up its damage? Its health is down by 600. Actually, no, I'll do its stamina. Fucking hell, level up 40. Yeah! This is a fun game, isn't it? So look over here. Oh, we've got an artifact over here. Not an artifact, sorry, an explorer's knife. And the artifact, see if all the ground's all wavy. Jump off and get it. Oh shit. It's gonna be in there. Where's my save button? I didn't get the compressor as soon as I went in there, there's loads of stuff. Can you force feed your wolf some food? Then his life will go up. I've put the artifact in, I've got it. Oh shit, there's a spider in there. Ah, no, there's a scorpion in there. Oh, thanks bloody stingray. Run. Hey God. No. Oh, fuck. I'm covered, Jim. I'm covered. Run back. Have you force fed it me? Okay, I'm coming, Jim. Oh, yeah, run. I'm gonna be behind you. I don't know. It's loads of random stuff. Hopefully, I'm going the right way. I think so. You found dung beetle. Let me just see what I've got. I also managed to get the artifact of the clever. Yes! Okay, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 737 roughly.
We got about 1,000.
Yeah, we could have easily got more. My saber didn't really lose much life, but that's because I suppose I've got the saddle, which gives me the armour. That sounds like fun, Jim. Let's do that. I've got a bit of prime meat and everything as well. Well, let me get rid of this shit I don't need, like cloth, berries. We just stick together and slowly go through.
Oh no, not
my that. Oh no, I just threw 100 chicken away. Ah.
I'm going went. Stopping.
Claire went underneath you. Where'd you go?
That's like my
twine,
man. For me.
If you don't stop here, I'm going to get cross.
Hide, hide. You've thrown hide away.
I'll walk.
Where'd that chin go? Everything landed over here.
Daddy, I pulled my twine like this.
Oh, there it is. Well, stop messing around.
I was messing around.
Oh, okay, darling. Daddy.
Yeah. Wow, you got lots of stuff.
Yeah, one sec. My OCD is telling me I need to put all the chicken together. I'm just going to take it off of my thing and hold on to it. Yeah, I prefer this cave, to be honest, to the one on Carno Island, just because you have to go under the water and everything, and there's loads of big drops there as well. Now 46 stone arrows. I'll turn him into thingy. Well, I've got shitloads of meat. So, and I've got the artifact for the clever as well. I managed to get it. Once you got them all, then you go to one of the obelisks to summon one of the bosses. There's loads of bosses. There's like, well, what ones have I seen? I've seen the giant spider boss. I swear there's like a giant sort of yeti thing as well. Oh, I can't remember the other one. What other ones was there? Oh, I can't remember. I can't remember what else there is. They're the two that I remember anyway. Sophomores. Okay, right. Full life. Health is fine. Like, for my actual self. Can you just force feed it? Isn't that helping? Should speed it up. Speeds it up when I do it. Do you want me to go first? What's your life on?
They will have a point. We need them.
Cool. Oh well. Might take a different route this time. I just saw that someone's put doors there, so technically we can get trapped in this game. Great. Oh, bat. They're fucking. they're like the most annoying things I've ever seen. Right, what's this way? Just a drop. Whoa, that is a big one. Yep, just a drop. Left or right? Does it matter? Both, oh yeah, they both lead out at the same place. What about here? We didn't go left down here last time, did we? Let's go left down there. as an explorer note. Oh, I'm looking to collect it from it, the megalodon. Did you get it?
Yeah,
we both got it. Oh, and I leveled up as well. Sweet! Right, I'm gonna level up my melee damage. Damage, however you want. Because I don't think you can get them. Can you get them crystals?
No.
Yeah, you can. But they also give us a bit of light, so. It's only crystal, just that's it. Yeah, you can get them everywhere. Sorry. Oh, it's lag.
Are
you excited, Scarlet, by any chance? Direction.
Go. I will miss you too, but.
Sounds amazing. Oh look, you can get the artifact. And there's a scorpion there as well. Just the one. There's the artifact. Alright, dinner, got it? One scorpion gave me 70. I don't know, did you get the artifact down here? The explorer note? Yeah, what's the spider? Oh, what? Down here. Oh, a loot crate. A blueprint for a trike setup. Well, that's boring. Ah, which way did you go? Oh, I see you. Cool. Let's go check this all out.
Here I am, Mum.
Come on, Ruchie. Come
on, spawned in. I think we wiped out the whole cave. Yeah, kind of. Let's just go back to base, dump everything off, we'll do another we can do another cave run soon. Bloody hell. Yeah. Oh, it's a bit laggy. Do you like the saber teeth?
Yes!
Fastest cute creature in the world. Successful run.